sacred meanings. The oil of the olive was used to anoint kings and athletes, and it was rubbed into athletes' bodies and into their hair. It was said also used on the bodies of the dead. The leaves and the branches were made into wreaths, and at the ancient Olympics, the winning athletes would be presented with wreaths for their head, and they were given the ultimate. is mentioned over 30 times in the Bible, and olive trees are also mentioned in Judaism and Islam. Just some.